Sylvio. I'm sorry I haven't been in touch. Please don't be mad at me for this. When I last saw you, we were just little kids. And I hope you can still recognize the voice of your brother, even though he is grown up.
There's no box left.
hands.
Thank you.
her for opening and closing the doors with some kind of automatic timing.
Exit wounds.